Hey guys, so today we're going to be uncovering some XP glitches in this map. So first of all, there is these green health packs in the centre of the map. If you walk into those, you get a decent amount of XP. And then, you come all the way here, over to this door right here, jump on the phone, and come up here, and you get into this, and you're on the ground. And then, I've already taken this, but for you guys, there should be like a little button, and it's got three question marks on it, and it gives you 1,200 gold coins. And if you come into here, and you can use your gold coins, then you can buy that, which gives you about 687. And there's more. Every weapon that you buy from these vending machines gives you 1,600. So if you just keep joining back onto these maps over and over again, then you should be able to.